This is week, I don't even know what, of the lockdown COVID-19 pandemic. Welcome back to my vlog, and if this is your first time, a massive welcome to you. My name is Claire Carmichael and I am a newly qualified general practice nurse. So today is Saturday. I've finished my week, guys. It's over with. I know, I'm going to have to catch up and try and remember what's happened on Monday. I haven't had a chance to vlog. It's been such a busy week, actually. So I was in Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I had Thursday off and then I was in Friday again. And I'm off at the weekend. I've actually got the weekend off and Monday. I've got a 3-day weekend, guys. Oh my God. So this week I've seen a whole range of patients like always. I've been doing the urgent blood tests. I've done a couple of ECGs this week. I have done B12 injections. I have done a lot of wound management as well because there's a lot of people that really need their wounds doing weekly, if not weekly, twice a week, some of them. There was a couple that come in and they looked quite infected. So I was like, ooh, so I did all of that. I've also removed some clips, I know, after surgery. Amazing. I love something a little bit different. So that was nice to be thrown into the mix. I've had to send off kidney stones and I have also had a urine in a jam jar. And a partridge in a pear tree. So that was interesting. I've had quite a good week, actually. I've had a really, really good week. So other than that, we have, as a team, started the home visits. So there's been a couple of nurses doing those this week. I'm rotated to do home visits, not next week, the week after, by the looks of it, I think. There's a day where I'm going to do it. Also, a lot of people are having scrubs made for them, and the nurses and doctors are all looking amazing in their scrubs. They've all got these multicoloured scrubs. It's just... I love it. It's so nice to see everyone quite cheerful and in different colours, and it's really, really nice. I like it anyway. Whether that'll stay like that after the pandemic, I don't know, but I'm loving it right now. Also, on one of the days, I finished my patients quite early. I think it was about 4 o'clock, so I had a couple of hours to spare. So I thought, I'm going to start doing my re-evaluation online. So I know it's not due for another 3 years, but you know what? I've got nothing else to do. I've done quite a bit of e-learning. I've done a lot of reading and stuff like that. So I thought, you know what? Let me just sort out my re-evaluation. So all of the e-learning that I've done so far, I've put onto my re-evaluation CPD log. So I've been doing that so that I'm keeping up to date with it, so that it's not... A whole long-winded process in the next 3 years when I come to it. So I have started that. I've knocked up 16 hours, I think, so far. I think it works out as about 16 hours. So that's like almost half of my revalidation done. I've still got 3 years nearly left. So yeah, I'm doing quite well with that. And also this week, non-related work stuff. We had a family quiz on Tuesday, I think it was. We had like a pub quiz. Everyone's doing these online pub quizzes at the minute. So we had a big family one on Tuesday and it was amazing. It was so much fun. I think there was about 13 of us in the Zoom call. It was so much fun. It was quite good. Did not win, but you know, it's fine. But yeah, it was really, really fun. And yeah, that was quite nice. It's quite nice to break up the week. It was quite nice just to get that little bit of motivation again. It was really nice to sort of feel connected to family and loved ones again. So that was really, really good. Looking forward to next week's quiz or whatever we're doing. We still don't know. If anyone is doing other things on Zoom, games and things with your families, please let me know. Give me some ideas. I'm trying to think of sort of like, not board games, but some things that you can sort of play on Zoom. But yeah, anyway, we'll see. And apart from that, I've been doing a lot of online shopping. I'm really sorry to the Royal Mail because they must hate people like me. I'm so, so sorry, but I can't get to the shops. This is the only thing keeping me going right now. I've bought some more crystals, I know, but these are beautiful. I need to show you. I'm sorry if you're sick of my crystals, but I've got this unicorn. Don't even know if you can see that properly, but my unicorn, she's so beautiful. And then I've got my Native American Indian. Oh, she's so gorgeous. I know. So these are my two newest ones. I know. I'm just gonna be a crystal hoarder, I think, for the rest of my life. And also this one, it looks like an orange, I know, look at it. Don't judge me, but it's so nice. I'm trying to find like really nice yellow, bright, happy sort of crystals that'll go in the lounge to match my yellow and grey sort of theme. So that's what I've got going on at the minute. So yeah, apart from that, there's not really much else to sort of... Can you hear the dog barking? I bet she's barking at a shadow outside. Anyway, ignore the barking. So anyway, apart from that, I haven't really got much else to say. I know, I haven't got much this week to say, but obviously as the week goes on, I'll keep you updated. Everybody, thankfully, that I know of is safe, they're healthy, they're happy. It's just, I feel very fortunate. I feel so fortunate that I'm down south. I'm in Portsmouth / Southampton area, and where I'm working is just, I feel really fortunate because I'm hearing stories from a friend in Birmingham. I know somebody in London, and they're just telling me these horror stories about the wards and what's going on. And I kind of feel guilty for it. I feel guilty because I'm okay. Does that make sense? Does anyone else feel like that? Is it just me? But that is my sort of feelings right now, is I feel so guilty because I am okay. My patients are safe. My patients are okay. My colleagues are all okay. And I feel so guilty because people have got it rough out there. But hopefully this is the start of it sort of coming down now, the peak. Let's, fingers crossed, let's hope so. But yeah, anyway, I diverted off track, sorry guys. Anyway, I hope you're all okay. I hope whatever you're doing, you're staying motivated, keeping yourself positive, keeping a routine going. Get yourself into that book, into your modules if you're doing that. Hope you're okay out on placement and staying safe. If you've opted in, make sure you're staying safe. Make sure you're well supported, please. If you're not and you feel very unsafe, you have every right to opt back out. I keep saying this. Just checking in. Is everyone okay? Let me know. I hope you're okay. And if you've got any worries, you've got any concerns, you know, I'm always open. So talk to me. It's fine. I don't mind at all. So I'm going to go. I'm going to stop talking because this is probably boring now. I'm sorry, guys. Big loves and see you next week.